back here, please. Everyone has left hand, no ma'am? No more? I do have left hand. Oh, left hand? Oh, sorry. I misunderstood the question. Anyone who has left hand here? No one has left hand now. That was my question actually. Yeah, all, everyone has left hand. We good? Good, good, ma'am. Oh, ma'am, game over again. Get seated. Oh, you have to sit only in the same place. You have to sit only in the same place. Good, good, good. Thank you, everyone. You can take your seats. Ma'am, you can ask them to come and sit over. Good. All right, thank you so much. That was just a warm-up game. You can tear the paper and throw it away, okay? இல்ல பண்ணிட்டு அது பண்ணி சும்மா சொன்னேன் அதுக்குள்ளே ரெடி பண்ணிட்டு இருப்பாங்க அது எவ்வளோ பேர் ராக்கெட் பண்ணிட்டீங்க அதுக்குள்ளே மேட் ராக்கெட் அவுட் ஆஃப் தி பேப்பர் நோ ஒன் குட் ஓகே குட் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஆஃப் ஆல் தேங்க் யூ ஸோ மச் டு அப்டேட் சச் அ லவ்லி கேம் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு ஐடென்டிஃபை லாட் ஆஃப் திங்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் திஸ் கேம் ஸோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் திங் ஐ லைக் டு ஆஸ்க் சம்மன் ஹூ ஹஸ் காட் சிக்னேச்சர் இன் ஆல் தி 16 பாக்ஸஸ் ஐ வுட் லைக் டு சீ தேர் வில் பீ சம்மன் வில் லெட்ஸ் சீ நோ ஒன் நோ வெரி ஆனஸ்ட் 15 ஸோ வாட் வாஸ் யுவர் ஒன் பாக்ஸ் லெஃப்ட் லெஃப்ட் ஹேண்ட் ஓகே நோ லெஃப்ட் ஹேண்ட் இல்லையோ Did anyone ask me? No one asked me, okay. Did anyone ask him? You didn't. Okay, good. Thanks, you didn't ask. Okay, anyone who has got only 14, that is, you left 2 boxes. So what are the other ones, sir, apart from left hand? 3 love proposals, sir. Bartha 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 Maniga, Bartha 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 Maniga. This one. Good time. Where are the? 3 promotions, sir. Adhu Kota Kastamdha Maniga. Yara Rara Rara. Sir, Yara Shankar Sir. Okay. What any other box left like at the 14 level? More than 10 members in a family. Today you will get to know those things. Okay. Anyone who has not got 3 boxes signed, 3 empty box, apart from left hander, yes, what are these? Those who have WhatsApp, left hander? 3 promotions, okay. What about you, Bharat? Okay, so today you are going to get to know them. And anyone is here who has not got signature lesser than 6 box. 6 box are empty for me. I mean, you are happy of fresh paper coming in. Anyone here? Not got signature in at least 6 box. Someone is here? Good, sir. You are the people I have been waiting for, sir. I saw your paper. What about you, sir? What? 7, no? Very proud. Good. What are those box? Not in WhatsApp. Who is left-handed? Works in a company for 10 years. Who knows martial arts? Today we will get to know. Vegetarian. Okay, good. Okay, anyway, now let's start our next person is vegetarian, no? Okay, now we are going to learn all these things. So first thing, who knows 5 languages or more? You can just raise your hand, who knows? Chennai Tamil, Madurai Tamil, Kovai Tamil like that or really other languages? Let's start from here, ma'am. What are the languages, ma'am?
English, Hindi, Tamil, Marathi, Saurashtra.
English, Hindi, Tamil, Marathi, Saurashtra. Okay, good. And what about you, sir? Yes, then we are going to clap for them.
Hindi, Marathi, Tamil, French.
French, okay. Anyone else here?
English, Tamil, Malayalam, Hindi, Tamil.
Very good. So, you, ma'am? What are the languages?
Five languages.
Five languages. That's what they all the dialects. Andhra, Telugu, Telangana, Telugu. Exactly. C++. There was someone when we did it yesterday. C++, Java, Python. Okay, good. So today we came to know at least there are some 4 or 5 people who knew 5 languages having 3 degrees or more. Very well, Mama. 3 or 4, 3 now. So what are the degrees, sir? Okay, and for others, this time not 10th standard, 12th standard are considered as degree. Lot of people who think that 10th standard, I have 10th standard board exam certificate, all those are degree. Like that you should have BSc, MSc or something. Yes, sir.
Become MBA, CSR.
After that. Oh, started with 3 and you are not more. Anyone else here? I will come over there. Someone raise their hand here. No one. Who is the one?
BA, MA, MBA.
What about you, ma'am?
BSc. BSc, Master of Economics, and then Diploma in Public Relations and
Okay, good. So we have so many graduates here. Bharat, you have a question, Bharat. Okay, so I'm offering this question. I'm going to have a doubt about it. Okay, now we get the answer for this question. Who has a bike second at home? Sandy. Some of us recently passed the 12th standard of exam. Narendra, good. Like in the Tunic, I'm going to go with Sipan. Adama cycle, really you cycle it every day. You do it. So like we use, normally others we use cycle for drying the cloth at home. We just have to get it to reduce our weight. You do the ma'am. Good ma'am, same pace. So good, yeah. Indigo port to the ma'am. Good, more than 10 members in a family.
Anbu.
Okay, oh, anyone else? Okay, and 10 members of the father, mother, wife, sister, ma'am. Father, mother, wives, sister, okay. When someone says 10, I'm really skeptical. And you're the one sharing it, right? Right, உங்களை தான் டார்கெட் பண்ண சொல்லியிருக்காங்க.
Father, mother, wife, and sisters and all.
Okay. Good. Take, to be precise, how many members exactly?
14.
Okay. Anyone else lesser than, like, no one else has more than 10 members? 8? Because in this nuclear family world, we always say, father, mother, no, it's a family. Father, mother, sometimes it's a joint family. And the time you have 10, 14 members, definitely they deserve a round of applause. Because our upbringing is good and definitely we'll have a happy family. Best wishes, bro. Who is not in WhatsApp? It's not that yesterday I had a fight with my boyfriend, girlfriend, I only started not getting it. You shouldn't have been in that. Okay, only madam, WhatsApp use panavilla. Telegram icon. But what are these social media you use?
Recently joined Telegram, but then I'm not
sure. You recently joined?
Telegram.
Telegram, okay. Yeah, WhatsApp game putting number. Fine, so you are in Telegram. That's a good to know information for whoever asks. Okay? I'll help you. Who is left-handed? And that question, no one got it. Seriously, no one is here left-handed? You are left-handed, sir. But he came very late. Someone stopped him. Okay, good. Who has worked in a company or who's still working in a company for more than 10 years? Definitely there will be a few people here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, one more. And first, I will ask you, ma'am. And I want you to answer this question. What makes you to stick to a company? What are the key things you look in a company? Maybe one or two things that has made you stick to the same company.
I like working in a company. That's it.
You like work. You love to work. Any particular thing that you love? If I'm not wrong, you are working in this company, right? In City Corp for more than 10 years or previous one. Okay, fine. Now, any one particular thing you like now? Working over there, like some of the friends when I ask them, they say we have the complete freedom or we have like family setup or they are completely professional, anything. What was the one thing you liked there?
I think I work there.
Okay, enakku work ku ponam veetla married ana veetla edho oru velaiku poyna nan veetla ungala paakkrumo illa. Someone from here, I wanted to share an experience of important question because it will be a guidance for a lot of the youngsters. Because when I work for manufacturing industry, we used to give awards 20 years, 25 years as veteran award. But after coming into the IT call center culture, second year, third year, they call them as a veteran. Third year or fifth year, they give them the award saying veteran. That's how it has gone now. But when someone works for more than 10 years, I would definitely like to hear from you. What are the things that influences you in a company so that that can guide the youngsters?
Okay, so I worked in a bit, just previous company was Accenture. So the key reasons were growth, mobility, and the independence of moving across, and the new technologies. These are the four things.
So what would be the one advice you would give to the youngsters to stick to a company? Because there are few, if there is 10% like, 5% like, they just like a jump over to another company. Same way, one or two piece of advice you would give to the youngsters.
So, see, there are a few things one person will learn only after staying in the organization for a few years and seeing that cycle, okay, the entire cycle, the industry and also the personal cycle of appraisals and performance management and promotion. So, if you just stay for 2 years, just change another company to get a new hike and then you will always be on that cycle and you will not be able to see the organization behavior like a big organization. Yeah. So that will be a problem. The second thing, whatever you do, jump, 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 jump. After 5 or 6 years, you will say you are either lower or at a par with the person who has not changed, he is also getting recognized. So if the organization is good, the only if the organization is really going down, then I think if people typically can do for other reasons, I don't see the reason. So nowadays in the senior interviews, I think people are looking at stability, people who are stable in their previous roles. So if I do an interview, I'll basically look at how many companies there is and what is the average. If it is average is less than 2 years, I will be very much, I mean that will be a red flag for me. That's a very valid point. So he definitely deserves a huge sort of approach. Very valid point, like if you like to understand the organization behavior, you should stay at least for some 3-4 years, not within it. I joined this company last year, this year I didn't get senior from a senior category or something. So that's a valid point. So we'll move on to the next one. Who has got more than Bharat, please excuse me. Who has got Chennai Technology? Who has got more than 3 love proposals in their life? Anyone is here? Not to the girls, definitely I'm on the career home. This question actually it has to be for boys. Boys who have got, you here, more than 3 love proposals in life. Abhi Ajit. அதெல்லாம் என்ன பண்ணிக்கிச்சு நீங்க அப்படியே டைவர்ட் பண்ணி விட்டீங்களா இல்லனா வந்து யூ அக்செப்டட் எவ்ரிதிங் ஆர் வாட் யூ டு
அது ஒரு
எனக்கு ஒரு லீடு கொடுத்த தேங்க்ஸ் இந்த 96 படம் பார்த்தப்போ வந்து எத்தனை பேர் உங்க மைண்ட்ல ஞாபகம் வந்தாங்க
எனக்கு என் பொண்டாட்டி தான் வந்தா பிகாஸ் நான் அழுகும்போது அவன் கேட்டா எவ்வளவு நினைச்சு அழறியோ
Okay, just answer the previous question now. What did you do with those 3 proposals? Accept panninga moonume illa yaravadhu illa like Santosh Subramanian sonna mari missed call kam divert panninga.
Accept pannen solla mudiyadhu. Adu andha or 17 18 years la vandhadhu. So andha time la theriyala. In fact ore time la moonu pera ottu theriyala.
நீங்க இப்ப அதை சொல்றது பார்த்தீங்க யாரோ இருக்கிறாங்க பாருங்க அவங்கள பாத்துருங்க அப்சர் யாரு ஓகே Yes, you have a right guidance over here. Like someone here for the guiding in the organization, someone there for this such things. So you can make yourself. Who goes to bed before? Like, really go to bed before 11 p.m. Anyone else here who goes to bed before 11 p.m.? Seriously? Oh, weekdays. Okay, by the way, you work for any morning shift or something like you go to? Then obviously you need to go. What time your shift starts? Okay, then that's good. Anyone who is not in the morning shift, who are in general shift or afternoon shift, but you still go to bed before 11:30? You sir? That's really a healthy lifestyle. In fact, a lot of people, they wanted to do that, but we are unfortunately unable to do. Maybe we can hear the tips from you. What makes you go to the bed so that we can also start following that?
It's got nothing to do with health. I just happen to stay in a different city, so I take a flight which is at 5:45 in the morning to come to work. Which means I have to get up at 3, so I have to sleep before 11. So I live in Mumbai and I live in Chennai, so I go Monday to Friday.
Okay, thank you, sir. Who knows martial arts? Okay, we'll go a little faster now. We have a lot more games. Martial arts? Rina, what form? Judo. So, boys, be careful. We are getting a lot of martial arts people here. Yours, Vicky? Karate, okay. And someone else there, what about you, ma'am? Karate. Okay, so probably we'll have, sir, after the fight, so add that also, sir. Karate, sparring fight. We'll have that as well, yeah. Born in the same month as, okay, this is a question we can. Has anyone got signature in that? Probably. Probably everyone would have got. We have a separate game based on that. Who has got at least 3 promotions in the same company? Very, very important question. It's a very difficult thing to... You people really got 3 promotions in the company. Amyama is still craving that. Why don't we get 1 promotion for the company? 3 promotions in the company. So anyone here who is still waiting for their first promotion, but you are working for 2-3 years? Salamani will, yeah? We'll move on to the next question. Who has got, who wears watch and right hand? Anyone else? And yes, yesterday when I asked this question, actually I should ask that question to you now, and I'll come over there, ma'am. What is the reason you wear the watch and right hand?
My father wears the right hand.
He wears the right hand. But have you ever thought why does he do that?
No.
Okay, let's wait for her answer and then I'll reveal it.
So,
is there any specific reason when everyone else wears a watch in left hand,
What's the reason you were in writer? Maybe you can borrow the answer from him and say he's very curious. Right from childhood. Maybe in my observation, what I've said, because I do the same thing whenever I wear the watch. What, how many of you know about the brain? Like left brain is good for logic and memory, and right brain is for creativity. Anyone has heard of that? At same way, our body works in a cross-function way. If you use your left hand or your left leg, you are activating your right brain. That is the creative mind. If you are using your right hand, which is a predominant one, you are using a left brain, which is a logical memory. So nowadays, any company which looks for more than the knowledge or the experience, they look for the creative persons, creative or the innovative persons. So if you want to activate your innovation skills or the creative skills, it's good to activate your right brain. So when you start doing small, small things with your left hand, like tying your watch, initially you'll have a strain or you'll have struggle to do that, like lifting something, carrying something, or doing small, small works. But it's initially stage struggle, but as you start doing it, you are activating your right brain. So slowly you'll be getting good creative skills. That was the reason a lot of people, they started doing that after learning this. Maybe I don't know, when I come for the next outing, how many of you are going to wear your watch in the right hand? Or you know, in the afternoon, after lunch also you may do that. Who is a vegetarian? Next question, my question, vegetarian. Any vegetarian? Okay, before vegetarian, let's ask. Any vegetarian, vegetarian or vegetarian? What do we see? You, sir? Good. Okay, now you are also vegetarian, no? Vegetarian, we call it as vegetarian, okay? Okay, now let's ask this question, vegetarian. How many vegetarians? Okay. We'll take the count for lunch also at the same time. Okay, we have few people vegetarian here. Okay, we'll quickly go to the last two questions. Who has traveled more than three countries? Especially when you are in city corp. Anyone is here who has traveled more than three countries when you are in city corp? I have a personal question. No? Not in city corp. You traveled as personal travel, okay? Anyway, you can say what are the countries?
India, Sri Lanka, Malaysia.
So from actually when someone went to Sri Lanka, I remember a joke, when someone went to Sri Lanka, we asked him to buy an imported gloves. So he got a gloves which is made in India. Because when he asked the Sri Lankan shop, he said it's an imported one, so he got the same thing. Same way she's saying, when she was in Sri Lanka, she went to abroad, which is India. When she's in India, she went to abroad, that is Sri Lanka. Anyway, my question is, when you were in City Corp, you were traveling, right? By ever have you got any chocolates for them when you went to abroad? She has got, really?
Yeah.
India? Adikari tour point varanga, so please remember chocolates or maybe spices from Sri Lanka. Oh, I'm going to Europe traveler, no? Regularly when he's working for CityCorp. Who is of you? I want someone while you are working for CityCorp, have you traveled across the world? Okay. Because Adamar Kanga Kotu Tala, like point or Mona Chocolate Dogs only. And the last question, who has married twice? Huh? Oh sorry. Usually someone raised their hand out of curiosity. Who has married the one they loved? And the trick in the question is, it doesn't stop there. Married the one they love in the first attempt. It's not that my third love got success, fourth love got success. Now we'll come to that also. Someone was married to the first girl whom we loved. 1, 2, 3. And they definitely deserve a huge amount of applause, guys. Marrying a girl and getting married. Loving a girl and getting married to her. And anyone else, so the otherwise, as I said, first love for Chira, trying for third, fourth, that is successful. At least I'm doing a love marriage, but anyone here, definitely you're not going to accept it. Someone is here who is accepting. Yes, tell me sir, what was the reason for those first level and what became right in the last year? Best wishes, 96 movie பார்த்தீங்களா? ஏதோ ரொம்ப ஃபீலிங் இருக்கா? நிறைய பேர் நல்லே தெரியும். Okay, good. Thank you so much. I think you have learned a lot in this. And now, I have left a question born in the same month as you. Now, what I'm going to do, you can keep your papers down. I want you to group yourself in terms of your born month. But what you are going to do, maybe you can move the chairs. You can take which of the place from here. I'm not going to say January should stand here, Feb should stand here. Whatever you want, you can call your members who are born in the same month. wherever the place you want. I'll give exactly 30 seconds time. At the end of 30 seconds, we'll stop and no more movements. The time starts now. You can shout, scream, wherever you want.